MVP, almighty Bobby Lashley, congratulations on retaining the WWE Championship tonight at Money in the Bank, continuing your dominant title reign. Now I have to ask, did Kofi Kingston saying that you lost your edge fuel the fire within you?
You know what, it's not even about that, man. Just like I said last week, it's back to business. So back to business means I'm gonna be ready to knock down whoever you tell me to knock down. Line them up, P.
The chief hurt officer has spoken. He made very clear what our mission statement is. Normally, I would love to say so much, but everything that needs to be said was said out there tonight with Kofi's prone body, which might still be out there. Back to business. Let's go, champ.